wonderful Humboldt Valley region. During the summer, it is 70 through 90 degrees, which is pretty hot. During the winter, it is 30 through 40 degrees, a non-toasty weather condition. They use animal skin from dead animals as clothing and animal bones as prized weapons.
Customs and tradition. When someone died or got sick, they would dance to make their spirit happy. When they danced on special occasions, such as the holidays. When they killed an animal or cut down a tree, they would make a song.
Clothing. They wear animal skin to cover most of the body parts. They made blankets using deer, bones, and fur. The leaders would wear fish skin.
The fish that they ate were from gleaming lakes and caught with the best nets. The fine deer that they ate were caught with the sharpest spears. The delicious rabbits that they cooked were caught with special string bows and obsidian arrows.
Shelter and housing. During the winter, they would build their houses underground. They made small holes allow fire smoke to get out. During the summer, they would live in teepees. They would live overground and holes inside the winter.
Take a picture of a house.
Weapons, tools, and transportation. They transported even wild dogs. They would sharpen knives and spears with sharp rocks. They mashed up acorns with special rocks and hammers. They used throwing sticks to knock animals out.